So to recap, a center doesn't need to snap the ball through his legs. It just has to be a...
quick, continuous backward motion.
This is why I got into drinking. Teaching. This is why I got into teaching.
Enroll in the Dos Equis College Football Football College today.